part, then cut it. Cut with angle 45. I will joint cuts, but I need clamp to make it precision. Put pieces of cuts before. I will make simple clamp. Build this clamp, no need special tools. Mark then assembles all parts. Now, I try to joint using this clamp. You can use quick clamp or spring clamp to hold this clamp. Fasten the clamps, but I have problem. The clamp is slipped from the position. Add used sandpaper as grip. Now, I try to clamp it again. I surprised. It works properly and very strong. This clamp can use for few angles. Simple for build but very useful.